So there you go. I ripped this one off. And there she is.
Do you want to know? Well, I've been thinking about you. And I think I have to listen. Because the sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like...
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Jennifer Cohen is here. Actually, I'm about to unbox a package that I'm not sure what I bought. It was from maybe Amazon or whatever, but I'm not quite sure where this one came from. But it has my name on it and everything, so yeah. So let's find out what's inside. And it's actually quite funny because I guess I bought this one and I'm not sure what it is, and I forgot what I bought, so. Yeah, samahan niyo ako guys, and there's a few things that I wanted to share with you guys with my home, with shopping, with my kids. When I did the video, my last video that I was shopping with my son, hindi ako, but I haven't showed you guys. So, ito yung mga binili ko guys. I just put everything in the box, and in the gift bags and stuff, so. Yeah, meron pa ako mga nabili guys na I haven't shared with you. So anyway, let's move on to our unboxing. I don't know, this is going to be really difficult. As you know, I always have a problem unboxing and at the same time, my videos. Provider. It's actually what is this called? A tracking device. It just tells you where your car and everything. Yes, that's what it is. It's a telos tracking or something. Give away for your phone. So yeah, if let's say kapag nawala pala yung car mo, you can actually found your car where it's located, and I guess you have to have an app for it, and you can download everything in it. So kung may nagnakaw ng car mo, malaman mo kung saan yung magnakaw guys, sa car mo ba, i-check sa car nyo, ay malalaman kung saan nakalocate yung car. So anyway, I'm excited to use this one now. So yeah, it's funny how I forgot about this one that I bought it offline. It's actually, I bought it online over Christmas, before Christmas. Yeah, it was before Christmas I got this one. And they didn't have it in the store. And they said they had one in stock, but they needed to send it to me through mail. So, ayan na siya. Nakalimutan ko lang siya na nabili ko. Oh my God. I'm so terrible. Anyway, so that was that. And also, I wanted to share something. It's actually this one. Yes, I wanted to share that with you guys. It's again, this is going to be a challenge. I'm going to unbox some more. Yeah, I needed a new one. through my old one was sometimes I can't even hear anything. I can't, it's an old one. But, okay, I can't get my shadow money from my phone because it's a phone. So, I needed a new one. Gusto ko sana yung wireless, pero I'm used to having it. Oh my god, guys, I'm struggling. Alright, so I'm gonna turn this one off.
So there you go, I ripped this one off. And there she is. You guys see, and that's it for that. Well, you guys, if you have anything similar to this one, or if you have the same brand, please comment below and let me know what you think. I would really appreciate that. This is exciting, very exciting thing to use. I really don't know anything about this brand. Yeah, actually my kid has this kind of brand. Maybe something like, but I wasn't really a huge fan of this brand. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
And yes, let's move on. So I bought this one for myself as my Christmas gift. Because I needed one. I still have to figure out how to use this. So Yamasha. And let's open it up. With a cable, I guess you can plug this one in with your phone. So that's that. And of course, I got this one. I guess your new iPhone today, new iPhone this year. I guess it's a different adapter, so I have to have this one. It's a different one, pala siya. Kasi I got iPhone 12. Pro Max, and it doesn't come with headphone. That's why I have to grab me a new headset, which is the Beats that I actually bought. So kapag yung isa na luma na, hindi na siya gaano gumagana, at least may extra ako. Kung tayo na, I needed to use a new one, nandiyan siya for backup. But I still have to figure that one out. So this one, I'm not really a picky person, so I still have, it takes me time to figure things out. Bago ko gamitin. So anyway, back to this one. So I guess this is the new plug-in for your charger, and you use this one. So that's why I got this one here. That's why I got this one, I bought this one, because it doesn't come with it. So yeah, actually guys, you know, I got the iPhone 12 Pro Max. It's not really a big deal. It's nothing really special. the same thing. It's lahat sila ay pare-pareho lang sila. They're all the same. It's just, you know, it's a little bit bigger. Kaya, and there's three cameras in it, so I guess that's the only thing ang different siya sa iPhone 12 Pro Max. So, yeah, so that's that. Yan yung iPhone ko, yung bagong iPhone. And, of course, let's get into this one here. And I needed a new one. And this one, I can't plug this one in my car. So when I should say, I'll vlog while I'm driving, I have this one. Because I have an old one, it's in my car. And every time I use it, my phone turns around on me, or sometimes it just like collapses. So I hope this one is a better one. So, I hope so. Just sharing this one here with you guys. I actually haven't been, you know, used this one. This is one of my Christmas gift from my son. And then of course I bought this one for myself. And it's in this belt. Right. Guys, excuse me, excuse for your finger nose blood, because I haven't gone to the get my manicure done. As you know, walang open now. Kaya magtiis-tiis na lang tayo. And then of course, meron akong chocolate. And someone had, you know, opened this one. I see. May nag-open na dito. Nako, yun na guys. Oh, may nag-open na dito. Sino kaya? May adiyan na ako kung sino nag-open yan. Run. So, meron ako dito din. It's a hand soap from Bath and Body Works. I love that place. Everything in the store is to die for. Especially your their candles and their hand creams and all their sprays and stuff. They are so good, guys. If you haven't you know, bought anything from Bath and Body Works, you guys should go and try it. I'm not sure kung meron dyan sa Pilipinas or wherever you may be. I think Bath and Body Works ay international, so pwede kayong makapagbili dito, guys. Doon ba? Tapos meron din, siyempre, of course, love this one. It's a candle. Love my candles, you guys. You know, ang bango, guys. It's super so good. It smells so good. Bango niya, guys. Oh my god, it's so good. My house, it's gonna smell so good if I light this one on. This is one of my favorite my favorite candle. Love that. And I also got this one. I bought this one, guys, when I went shopping with my son, and I got to have it. Favorito ko siya. This is one of my favorite, of course. Yan. And, of course, more stuff. Yan, it's vanilla. It's a hand soap. And I love everything in vanilla. Ang bagong-bago nito, guys. Maghugas ka sa kamay mo with this one. You use this one. Super bango. So, that's that. When I went out shopping with my son, I bought that one. And of course, they give me a coupon. So, next time if I go back, which is, you know, now I can't really go back because the store is closed. But whenever, you know, if you spend $40, you get $10 off. So, this would be a good deal. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep this one. I have to find out when is the expiry on this one. I can probably use this one by, you know, going on online and buy stuff from there. So, yeah, exciting. I love everything, and of course. And I have to share this one with you guys. Got this one, of course, for Christmas. And of course, I bought it myself once again. Yansha, it's a guest makeup pouch. Yansha. Got that one. Treated myself, guys. I deserve it. I deserve it. Please tell me I deserve it. Just kidding. Yeah, I got that one and a few. And then a candle. Oh my goodness, my anak. Talaga, this is my son got me this for Christmas. This one here. And it's a balsam cedar. And my most favorite candle in the winter. It smells so good, you guys. I love this smell. This is the smell that I always wanted in the winter. Kaya, my son knows what I like. So he got this one for me for Christmas. And of course, more gift. This is a gift from their girlfriends. My son's girlfriend. Love this. They know what I like. That. And then of course, gift again. A Japanese cherry blossom. I love the smell of this one, guys. As you can see, I'm obsessed with the smell. And same thing with the watermelon lemonade. That's one of my favorite. Well, I love everything, you guys. Don't get me wrong. Everything is my favorite. And I can't wait to use this one. Thank you, my son. You're the best. You guys are the best. My kids are the best, you guys. They're very thoughtful. So, yeah. And then also, with this one, guys, I wanted to show you this one when I was shopping with my son. I remember I actually said on my other video that I could not find my son. Well, what he did is he went to the store, and it's called Laura, that store. And of course, he got me a scarf. This one. And it's super, super soft. And this one, it has polyester and viscose material, but it feels like cashmere. It's really soft. I like this one. Love this. Love that. Love that. Love that. Love the color, of course. And of course, it comes with the gloves. You get to have a matching gloves to go with it. Love this color. Oh, my son Brandon, very thoughtful. Thank you, B. I love that. I love this one. Love, 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 love. They know I love scarf. So everything what they give me, like, I love. That's the one thing that my kids know about me. I don't have to tell them what I like. They know what I like. So anyway, you guys, so that's it for my my unboxing and sharing what I've got for Christmas for my kids and also for myself. So anyway, there you have it. And once again, thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I would really, really appreciate you guys. And once again, thank you for watching. And I hope to see you guys in my next vlogs. Love you, and take care, you guys.